Five-star archer. Let's see. Moriarty. I want Moriarty to get a buff just because he's Moriarty. And I am absolutely not impartial when it comes to these things. So, four-star lancers. Who could use a buff? My opinion is that fucking... My opinion is that Kagetora could use one, but... if I were to take a... If I were to actually take a serious guess... I think Lalter could use one. But I also don't think they would pick Lalter.